We all be losing our minds in hysteria as the world goes down.